Alright guys, I'm here about 3:40, Carpinteria Triathlon, Carpinteria State Beach. Carp Fry is tomorrow. I'm here in the transition area. These two racks here are for my group. It's pretty interesting because the swim in is over there. And way the heck down there is the bike out. Then there's the run out. So that's good. The less I have to run, the better. But I get to run with the bike going that way.
This time of the day, like we wanted to watch it, so I don't know what.